the support of the best of the Midwest, the IRA Ring Out Lost Brake Cars. This is indeed the one that goes sign, ladies and gentlemen. 22 of them are Scotty Field. Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of all of us at the IRA and Beaver Dam Raceway, do you know what time it is? It's showtime! opposite. Before the final check, your flag will open up. The pins you come out, take pictures, get autographs, hang out with these guys. Again, race fans, thank you for sticking around and supporting the IRA and Beaver Dam Raceway. You have truly seen history made here tonight. The big wheel, Scotty Neal, is putting the Scott Neal Boulders 64 in victory lane tonight. For the in-field call, we will turn it down to Racetex.net's very own Jeff Sashi.
I tell you what, it's like being in a sonic blender down here watching these guys whip around.
Oh, that's a new phrase.
This is the first time Scotty Field has won a bumper-to-bumper IRA All-Ultimate race. You give him a hand. This is his first IRA feature entry. He's had a second, and there's no feeling like getting win number one. Last couple of years, we've had some hot rookies in the IRA. This year, no difference. You see the congratulations coming from the other drivers? And you can definitely see the congratulations going on. Mr. Bill Rose had closed in on him over the final couple laps. But he's got very professionally maneuvered through the lap traffic, kept everybody behind him. And the entire family is down here in Victor Lane. We'll get him on the front of the car very shortly and try to get his words, if he can put it into words, on what it's like to win his first career bumper-to-bumper IRA Outlaw Sprint game main event. Scotty, we had talked to you just last week, and you mentioned you thought if you kept your head cool and everything continued to go well, you would win a feature this year at the IRA Tour. Did you think it was going to happen this quickly?
I don't know if it happened this quickly, especially having a 360 under with an IG. And I'll tell you what. This team worked incredibly hard all week long. Came off pretty decent weekend last weekend running 360. And we started in the front row. And I always told these guys, we're a big chaser. I started 20th and finished 5th. You know, I always come from behind. I said, why don't you start winning 10 things? You know, top 5, top 10. We're trying to win today. And Bill wasn't here, but, you know, I don't know if he would have got us tonight. He's always a really good racer, but a win's a win. We finally got one. I don't know what to say, man. I got so many guys to thank here. Professional Plating, Scott Bill Miller, Complete Water, MD Company, Red Hill Motor Sports, Ray Graphics, French Raider, he does my tires, my dad, my mom. I can tell you about everyone that works hard on here. I get hard on them once in a while. You know, it's a team effort, but I would say, you know, we just know I won, be cool, you know, the results are going to come. So tonight was. We just had patience on the racetrack, ran right around the top, track really good, but I'll tell you what, it feels good for sure.
First one, ladies and gentlemen, for Mr. Scotty.